Bugatti Sue and there's a Lamborghini behind. What's going on? What have you been doing here?
We're shooting an educational campaign for Adnoc Distribution.
Educational with a Lamborghini.
Well, I mean, just because it's educational doesn't mean it shouldn't be shareable and interesting.
Hey, I'm not complaining. Any chance to drive a Lambo, I'm okay with, so that's fine.
Yeah, we really want to talk to people about self-serve and educate them about how easy it is and safe, but also make sure that they know the right steps.
So where will people be able to see this?
It'll be on primarily YouTube, Instagram stories, Facebook, all the general social channels. We've done it both portrait and landscape to optimize for different platforms.
Ooh.
Yeah.
That's why you had me walking on my side like that. That's what was going on. Right.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't wait to see it.
Yeah, thank you for being here. Hope you had fun.
Definitely.
Alright.
I'm now with the director, Chris Brady, who's been telling me to get in a car, get out of a car, walk this way, walk that way. Why have we been doing this today?
We've been promoting the new self-service pump from Adnoc.
So what's it been like shooting at a petrol station?
Oh, it's been glamorous. We've got access to all the candy and snacks that we like.
That we do.
We've got access to all the fuel that we may need.
That's true. And how was the Lamborghini as a start?
It was a brilliant start.
A brilliant start.
A little loud, a little hard to give directions to be able to hear people. And I've bumped my head a few times trying to get in and out of it, but yeah.
Who told you to get in and out? That was my job.
I know, but yeah. I like to see
And talking
it.
Of my job, how was I?
You were fantastic. Fantastic. Stop twisting my arm. No, he's brilliant. Absolutely star.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you very much.